How are you? Today I am going to tell the lesson Together We Live, Part 2. Fifth class English, Together We Live, Part 2. Presented by me, Krishna Rao Vandapaneni.
Hello children. Okay children, look at this. Did the town people welcome them? What would the villagers do then? Last lesson lo part 1 lo manam ikkada daaka cheppukunnam manam. Did the town people welcome them or not? What would the villagers do then? ఇప్పుడు వాళ్ళు ఏం చేస్తున్నారో చూద్దాం. గోపన్న థాట్, మై పీపుల్ ఆర్ టూ హంగ్రీ అండ్ టైర్డ్ టు గో ఎనీ ఫర్దర్. ఇఫ్ ద అదర్ టౌన్స్ టూ ఆర్ అన్ఫ్రెండ్లీ, అన్ఫ్రెండ్లీ మీన్స్ ఫ్రెండ్లీగా లేరని అర్థం. We will wander endlessly. Wander means move without aim. అంటే ఒక ఉద్దేశం లేకుండా, ఒక ఎయిమ్ లేకుండా అటు ఇటు తిరగడం అనమాట. ఎండ్లెస్లీ, ఎండ్లెస్లీ అంటే అంతు లేకుండా అటు ఇటు తిరగడం అనమాట ఒక దాని గురించి. We will wander endlessly. Wander means move. I have to do something, he said to himself and went to the village head and said, we have to do something now as we have water here. I can prepare ganji with a magic spell. The village head agreed. Agreed means ఒప్పుకున్నా. Gopanna quickly collected four small rocks and placed them near one another in the middle of the town square. So here look at this. This is the setting about the cooking. Okay, four racks ila set chesadu anamata. Four small rocks, placed them near one another in the middle of the town square. The town people peeped out of their windows and found Gopanna works busily. Gopanna working busily. Gopanna fetched some firewood and threw it into the rocks and lit it. Lit means అంటించడం అన్న మంట అంటించడం. సో ఫెచ్డ్ మీన్స్ తీసుకురావడం, బాట్. గోపన్న ఫెచ్డ్ సమ్ ఫైర్వుడ్, ఫైర్వుడ్ మీన్స్ కట్టెలు, అండ్ త్రూ ఇట్ ఇన్ టు ద రాక్స్ అండ్ లిట్ ఇట్, అంటించడం అనమాట. లిట్ మీన్స్ అంటించడం. హీ పిక్డ్ ఏ లార్జ్ పాట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద విలేజర్స్, ఏ లార్జ్ పాట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద విలేజర్స్ belongings and filled it with three quarters of water. He placed it on the fire. So this is the pot, placed it on the fire. The town people looked curiously. The water boiled. Gopanna stood in front of the pot and said, Deja Doja Ikla Ekla Mejia Ganji Misto Isto Listo. Once again, Deja Doja Ikla Ekla మేజియా గంజీ మిస్టో ఇస్టో లిస్టో. వీ విల్ హ్యావ్ సమ్ డెలీషియస్ మ్యాజిక్ గంజి. హా ఇట్ స్మెల్స్ సో డెలీషియస్, గోపన్న షెడ్ లౌడ్లీ. ఇఫ్ ఓన్లీ ఐ హ్యాడ్ ఎ లిటిల్ రైస్, ఇట్ వుడ్ టేస్ట్ హెవెన్లీ. A door cracked open. An old woman walked slowly towards the square with some rice. Thank you. He accepted the rice and added it to the boiling water. After a few minutes, actually it is just missing a little jeera powder, he said. Soon one more door opened and a little boy ran down with jeera powder. Gopanna accepted it and added it to the ganji. The ganji does smell good, said the little boy. Thank you, young boy, said Gopanna. It is ready to serve. A dash of salt and pepper is all it needs, he said. The local grocer rushed. To his shop and brought them right away. Local grocer, means ante sarukulu ledha samanlu amme atharu anamata. Okay, he sold some goods. Groceries, nithyavasara vastulu amme oka vyakti. Local grocer rushed to his shop and brought them right away. Thank you, generous ones. Please stay and share our magic ganji, Gopanna said. Some women fetched bowls from their homes, and other brought some onions and green chilies to go with the ganji. All the town people and villagers, shared the hot, delicious ganji together. They smiled, at each other, The town had said, our friends from Siripuram can stay here as long as they want. We are very grateful to you, honorable sir, said the village head. We want work. God willing, we will return to our village soon. So this is the end of this lesson, part 2. Now we are going to glossary. Reluctantly means not willing. Caked means hardened. Lush means growing thick and healthy. Prosperous means rich. Ganji, means rice soup or ambali. Fetched means brought. Creaked, and sound made by an old door. Door teesthe manaki kraman sound vastundi. That is creaked means sound made by an old door. Okay, this is about this chapter.